what an incredible past few days it's been for you. Playing, obviously, for Australia, representing them, keeping wicket, to the likes of Mitchell Johnson and Nathan Lyon, but also this calibre of opposition as a UAE international.
Yeah, first of all, I want to thanks to my dear Allah. And yes, it was a very good experience for me. And before 3-4 days, I received a call from my coach, Mr. Akib Javed, that Mr. Haddin is taking the rest and you need to go and keep for the Australians. So, you know, at that time, I was really shocked and how I keep for Australians. So, but I was a little happy also. So, it was, first experience in my life that, you know, Johnson and Starling are very speedy bowlers, and I think 150 plus. So I went there and I give my 100% and my natural game. So they are very impressed from my keeping, also keeping behaviors, everything. And I am very impressed from their behaviors. They were very kind, especially Clark and Darren Lehman and Marsh. Everybody support me very well. And I'm very happy.
Because there's some big praise from Nathan Lyon afterwards.
Yes, exactly.
Brilliantly, he said your catch was stunning.
Yeah.
That must be a big boost.
Yes, exactly. It's a very, very big thing for me. And I was feeling really proud when I took the catch of Lyon delivery. So after that, I took the catch, they support me very well. They support me everything, Lyon and Clark especially. And they gave me a very good support. So it's a very honor for me and it's very proud for me.